Yes.
Actually kitu tunatafuta ni velocity.
Yes.
Hizo pulses zinapita.
110.8.
Okay.
Then inakuanga na hii BS code.
Yes.
110.8, huh?
So
from there now, from that velocity you can be able to say get the quality of that concrete and the strength.
Yeah. So the class.
Yeah, the class.
And use the
kuna vile iko correlated na cube.
Cube test.
Cube strength.
So
the Vaseline and the transducers just to remove the airspace.
Huh?
The Vaseline.
Unajua sasa.
Because najua the we are being given contradictory permission.
Okay.
Because wanakuwa wameambiwa sikuje pande ya lab.
Okay.
Then there are some groups lazima zikiwe kama za
kala.
Hello. Mama.
250.
250.
250.
Done.
All right. Now. Okay, we're finding a beam.
Yeah.
No, that one.
The funny up and down.
The students are out, yeah. Mm.
Let's take at least 2 samples,
so huh?
Yeah.
Unajua hii machine iko sensitive sana na any void ama any crack yenyeko kwa nini?
Kwa surface ya member.
Hiyo concrete ndani.
Yes.
Unajua kama sasa hawakufanya compaction vizuri.
Utapata air voids, eh?
20? 8.8. Actually, it's just for your measurement. This grid is...
$240.
So I was saying...
Yeah.
Now... Unajua sasa hizi pulses zikipata crack ama any void, they will take a lot of time
to
pass to the receiver.
The travel time will be longer.
Yeah, so velocity inamaanisha sasa the time taken ikiwa juu inamaanisha the concrete is of poor quality. Like,
because it needs solid medium to travel faster. Yeah.
So inamaanisha maybe wakufanya workmanship haikuwa sawa.
The compaction yeah.
Ama kuna a lot of cracks inside.
Yes.
None.
Yeah.
Yeah. So hiyo itakwambia sasa the quality.
Yes.
But now tume correlate na cube strength.
Yes.
So it's a pepia.
The concrete strength. Class, yes.
Without necessarily using the normal strength.
Yes.
240, eh?
That's fine.
Umeelewa sasa?
Uh-huh.
29.6. 145.6. 145.6. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.